I'm preparing to fry rice because there's a lot of leftover rice. Just yesterday we had a party. We have left over a lot of rice. So in order not to waste it, so we have to do a fry rice today. Saucepan to stir fry the garlic and shallots. Okay. Instead of using char siu, we use marinated pork fillet. Pork fillet is much softer.昨晚有聚会，剩下很多隔夜饭，所以今天我们是把隔夜饭炒成小炒饭。这些是鱼肌肉，比较软一点。我有腌过这个鱼肌肉，拿来腌香青、鱼露，还有麻油，还有白色的那个胡椒粉。 这边的虾要先加一点小葱，还有那个蒜头，把它炒熟，炒熟的才需要进那个炒饭里面。This is the frozen green tea， 这个是青豆，我加一条香肠和薯条，这个是普通的香肠。Here I stir fry and cook the pork and I put the sausage in here and the green tea. So now we can add into the fried rice. I've added some white pepper and some Worcestershire sauce, and then if you want you can add some soy sauce. About 1 tablespoon of light soy sauce. One tablespoon of sesame oil. Here we sprinkle some fresh scallion. Sprinkle some chili padi for the coloring and also for the spiciness for those who like spicy. Look, or you can use the big chili instead of chili padi. Okay, 现在我们就是把它的点缀一点，用那些葱花还有那个盐水，就是点缀一下，然后。 就是加那个紫天椒，如果不喜欢辣的，就用普通的大辣椒，点缀一下，有点红色，比较漂亮。 好了，我们的炒饭就进桌。I'm preparing to fry rice because there's a lot of leftover rice. Just yesterday we had a party. We have left over a lot of rice.Saucepan to stir fry the garlic and shallots. Instead of using char siu, we use laminated pork fillet. Pork fillet is much softer.昨晚有聚会，剩下很多隔夜饭，所以今天我们就把隔夜饭炒成来炒饭。这些先就是里脊肉，好像是比较软一点。我有腌过这个里脊肉，拿来腌姜青、鱼露，还有麻油，还有白色的那个胡椒粉。这边的加要先加一点洋葱，还有那个蒜头，把它炒熟。炒熟的才加进那个炒饭里面。This is the frozen green pea， 这个是青豆。加一条香肠下去哈，这是普通的香肠。Here I stir fry and cook the pork and I put the sausage in here and the green pea. So now we can add into the fried one.I've added some white pepper and some Worcestershire sauce, and then if you want, you can add some soy sauce. About 1 tablespoon of light soy sauce.1 tablespoon of sesame oil. Here we sprinkle some fresh scallion.Sprinkle some chili padi for the coloring and also for the spiciness, for those who like spicy. Look, or you can use the big chili instead of chili padi. Yeah? Okay, 现在我们就是把它的盐追一点，用那些葱花还有那个盐水， 就是点缀一下，然后就是加那个紫天椒，如果不喜欢辣的就用普通的大辣椒点缀一下，有点红色比较漂亮。好了，我们的炒饭就这么做。